Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis. There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Go back.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives. That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports? Hell yeah.
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name.
Getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Hey, I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. What about you? What'd you want to be?
When I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Gooch.
Monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies. That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Scoot back. Let's go.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Get him.
All right, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
Figures.
Watch yourself.
You too. How long you held out?
there.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah, they're all through. Sweet.
Those flickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better.
Scoot you on back.
All right, come on.
Hey, what about over there?
Come on.
Looks like a way in. It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Not what I had in mind, but it'll do. All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Let's see what we got. That'll do nicely. Go.
Bingo. Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo-jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
Find out where they went.
Probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something.
lots of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, big question is, what do we do with all you guys? They say the tainted batch needs to be put down. You know what I say? I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there.
Hey, easy!
Stop! Shit! Oh no. It bit me. Oh my god.
I'm sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
On your left.
Come on, man.
All right.
Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed. Come on out. You wanna do this the hard way?
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel! Now come on! Move it! There's no one here. Hurry! You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I'm coming.
Through these double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on.
Behind you.
What?
Ellie!
The kid's got a gun!
Watch out! Hey!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
You little shit!
Joel! Here! Stand up! Put your arm around me. Alright, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're still singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
Fuck. Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. This won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There you are. Easy, easy. He's fast. Still alive. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. There! Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Give her a shot.
Done this before.
Yeah, just keep doing that. There it is. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Come on!
left it on this side. A big pack. They must have followed you.
Followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. On your left! Keep it up, kid!
Thank you, Locke.
Nice going, kid! Screw it. We're getting out of this room. Come on. All right, this way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Thank you. Come on. Door's this way.
That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here. Watch your language.
Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
Yeah!
man!
We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. We did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
You sure?
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Yeah, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
There! Grab her!
Don't let her through! Aim for the horse!
Gotcha!
Jesus!
fuckers!
She's got the way! Shoot the horse! Shoot the fucking horse!
Said he wants her alive. He doesn't get to make that call.
James told me it's the girl from the university.
How many of our guys were killed there?
Shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David then. I'm taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Where are you? Hey, you see her? She's not over here.
took off. Fan out!
Where'd they go?
I see her! She's not over here!
Over there! Oh! Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. Thing is blocking me. Here we go. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the ground! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
Hear something?
Oh, I heard.
Did you hear that?
Something's over there.
There ain't shit here.
Good. Let's keep moving.
I'll clear over here!
You?
Yeah, same!
I'll check out this area. Go check over that one.
I got nothing over this way.
Here either.
Anything? Nah, man, I got nothing.
Is that you, little girl?
Nothing here.
How do I get out of here?
Something. What is it?
don't want to get trapped in here.
On this side of the lodge!
She over there?
She's gone. I see her! Go! I got you covered!
Here. There you go. There you go.
Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!